Okay, so I'm gonna start with making the alphabet with my feet. So A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. And then you do it with your other foot. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. So next we're going to do some exercises with pointing and flexing. So I'm going to use my band. You just want to have your band like a little bit over your toes. And I'm just going to start off with straight point flex. So point flex, we're going to do 10. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And so after you do 10 on the other, so after, great. So next we're just going to do demi point to full point, and we're going to do 10 of those. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright. We're going to pretend we're just going to do it. We're going to do the other foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And the same thing here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right, and you can also totally do those without a band. I just like using the band. Alright, so now we're going to do point, turn out, flex, turn in. We're going to do 10 rounds of that. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then we're going to reverse it. So flex, point, turn in, flex. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so that warm up led nicely into our next exercise, which is going to be up on both toes, shift your weight to 1, come down, back to 2 feet. So we do that 10 times each side. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, now we're gonna reverse it. So we're gonna go 1, up on both, 1, together, down together. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So the next thing we're going to do is the towel exercise. So I just have a regular blanket here, which totally works. So this is a 5-step exercise. So the first thing you do is you scrunch your feet and grab the towel. Then you pick up the towel. Then you drop the towel. Then you put just the balls of your feet down. Then you put your toes down. And you repeat this like 10 times. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then you can just reverse it. So you pick up your toes, pick up the ball of your feet, scrunch, down, spread them out. Toes, ball, scrunch, down, out. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, and so, yeah, that's it.